The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived in a fight. Is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
This man is a real force, Drew McIntyre.
You know, Drew McIntyre arrived and he was the chosen one. Handpicked by WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon. And Drew will admit that he became complacent. Felt like he didn't have to work hard to get to the top.
Oh!
He went away, he got a new attitude, and now he's back bigger and badder than ever.
With a vengeance.
Yeah, this new attitude from Drew McIntyre dictates he will take whatever he wants.
Say hello to Imperium.
Giovanni Vinci, Ludwig Kaiser, and the ring general, Gunther.
Gunther, Vinci, Kaiser. They have taken all of WWE by storm.
Yeah, Gunther, the longest reigning NXT UK champion ever, has also held the Intercontinental title. Vinci and Kaiser, multiple time NXT tag team champions.
And guys, we're only seeing the beginning of their dominance.
He could be fighting his final battle. Who will fall on their sword?
Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre. And his opponent from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
The Intercontinental Championship, one of the most coveted titles in all of WWE.
The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers. The likes of Stone Cold, Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
It certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can have. Nobody puts superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well.
What a German suplex. Oh, foot just stomping down. Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline. And that prevents Gunther's offense. Sharp punch.
Ducking out of trouble.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display. Series of reversals.
And now Drew McIntyre goes up the turnbuckle.
He has a rat where he wants him.
Sky high. What impact? What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Watch this, fellas.
Into the barricade. Great presence of mind by McIntyre.
Champ trying to roll with these hits.
Sent straight into the barricade.
McIntyre with a great shot. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. And he gets sent back into the ring. Barely made it back in time. He gets the shoulder up in two.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Hangman.
Incoming.
Cross landing. Powerbomb.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
He manages to escape it.
Jarring European uppercut.
The challenger's looking.
I think Gunther might have gotten cut there.
No, my, that was close.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title. That was supposed to be it. And soaring. Misses. Set right into the corner.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. No way!
Somersault punch out of the floor. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Punishing their opponent.
Living blow to the chest.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Returning to the ring now. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Targeting
Gunther. Right in there. With a championship on the line. He breaks the ref's count after one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Let's get
McIntyre looking to end this. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
And you know McIntyre loves a challenge, but he better not let his opponent hang around for too long.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
That's gonna sting. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Shows of the old EC Dub as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
Great strength being shown here.
To find out.
Corey, this can't be good. Backbreaker. And it's not over yet. Another.
Just punishing.
Gunther able to steer clear.
Handling his opponent is Drew McIntyre.
Oh, barbaric amount of stops.
To the arm,
hyperextend your elbow.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Gunther just can't seem to stop this offense.
Gunther needs to cause some separation.
Decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error?
You have to wonder.
Gunther quick to the counter.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Delivered into the barricade.
And we're down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
Match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
He's back into the ring.
Put into position now. Face first. The challenger is in some big trouble.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
McIntyre gets met with a response.
Shot.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Just taunting him with the chair now. Aiming to injure for sure.
Oh my gosh!
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks. attacks right now.
Gunther wants to finish this. Delivering a powerbomb.
Can't be. Will the rain continue? What is it going to take to put him away?
It is just unbelievable. And Gunther's tank has got to be running low, guys. I don't know what his game plan is now. Just a relentless assault from Gunther.
Yeah, Gunther with impressive offense.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
He must have seen that coming.
Ooh. Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude is...
Gunther.
Kokina clutches in. Time to go night-night.
Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish psychopath could be the Scottish tap out.
Does he have the wherewithal to break the submission? Yes. Yes, he does.
Oh. Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here's your winner and new WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
I still can't believe it.
There you see our champion.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.